Hey guys, check out this expedition vehicle.
It's custom built for a family of five.
When you enter, you have a huge dinette, kitchen, bunk beds for kids, bathroom, with proper shower, master bedroom, with another bunk bed for the third kid, and under bed storage with a tiny washing machine.